Hi, welcome to my channel and welcome to the third day of my mini marathon. Today I am working with the same colors of the last page, and if you have seen my previous videos you might recognize that one. I added my picture on some blue, dark blue cardstock, and I am going to use my watercolors. I am using a technique I previously learned from a online class, and I am splatting some water on my page, and after that I try to include some color. Because I'm using my traveler's notebook and I did not prime it before with some gesso, the page takes up a lot of the water immediately. So you see me dip the brush into the water pools, and you see me use the spray to get the colors moving. I really, really like this technique because you get the beautiful depth of the watercolors, some bright, some more lighter, and I really, really like it. And although I use a lot of waters in this layout, my page really handles it well. You saw me flip the page to look, but it looks a little bit dark right now, but after I'm finished it's all dried up and it's okay, it didn't bleed through, so it was really good. I'm also using some of the lighter colors which I used in the left page too, because right now I only use the dark ones. So then my background is done. I really love the effect of the watercolors like this. I am using my background stamp by Dilutions, and I use it with some Versa Magic. It's the navy blue one called Ocean Depth, if you want to know, and it really gives a different texture to the page. I am gluing down my picture down here, and I'm gonna use this acetate piece. It's actually a kind of journal spot, but I don't use it that way. I use the documented, and I like it in that way. This page is about me having a crafty date with someone I met through my videos, actually. She was like sending me a message that she saw my videos and really liked it and thought I would live nearby because she recognized some places of my pictures. And her husband told her, yeah, it's nearby, it's over there. So she asked me if I wanted to come over and have some crafty time together, and it was really nice. So this was the first time we did that, and of course that needs to be documented. I put down a circle and a hello. I thought that was really going well with the story of this page. I'm already done. That's it. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do so. This is the third video of the mini marathon, so you still have 4 to go. If you liked it, please give me a thumbs up, and I hope to see you tomorrow. Thank you for watching. Bye.